Let's see what's on TV today.
Coming up next. The ABC for kids is The Wiggles.
Yay. I love The Wiggles.
I agree, Dad. This is your favorite show.
Yeah. Hey, Kids and Dave, what are you three watching?
We're watching The Wiggles.
Oh, Kids and Dave, aren't you three too old for The Wiggles? That show is for babies, toddlers, preschoolers and kindergarteners. Not for preteens and teenagers and adults.
Oh, but Kathryn, why can't we watch The Wiggles?
Yeah, Mum, why can't we?
Yeah, Mum, why? Kids and Dave, don't start those childish behaviors. Because you three are too old to watch those shows, how about we pick something like The Simpsons, Family Guy and American Dad? It's a cartoon. It's an adult show.
But Kathryn, we don't want to watch adult shows.
Yeah, it's so boring.
I agree with my dad and my brother, we want to watch The Wiggles.
The answer is no, and that is capital final. Let's watch those adult shows. Dave, Brian and Emma. You three. Stop it. You three are not watching The Wiggles and that's final. Now, you three, get up off the floor.
No, not until you let us watch The Wiggles, you entitled Karen.
You three. Stop calling me, Karen. I'm not entitled. You three are entitled because you three act childish towards me.
We're not entitled. We're not acting childish. We're just upset that you won't let us watch The Wiggles.
Mum, I heard you yelling.
What's going on?
Well, I had a dream about you both acting childish with your dad.
That was unusual.
So Mum, do you want to come downstairs and make us breakfast?
Oh sure.
Because we have school today.
Nice.